What a night, what a night, what a night. And as this night draws in, I want to tell you about a group here that nobody sees. And when nobody sees them, you know they're doing their job well. The stage management pride themselves on being outside of the spotlight. But for a brief moment, I want to welcome them into the spotlight. So can you please give a big round of applause to the events team. Problems the city or Belfast Youth Orchestra will play us all out with Elgar's Pomp and Circumstance. The words for Land of Hope and Glory are on the bottom of page 23 in your programmes. We would love it if you would sing along with us. And then this will lead us to our special finale under the direction of Music for Youth's very first artist in residence, Joe Gordon. Joe was in residence at our national festival and ran a series of workshops with young musicians. Collected material for this commission, which has been ending each prom concert this year. It's a new anthem inspired by young people.